The V.A.S, that stands for Vaping Accessory Stand Supreme, is the most versatile desktop organizational tool that you can add to your setup. You can get the Supreme in either a blue or an orange base. And let's go over the components here. It has a large central storage area, it has a small storage sleeve at the back, and then it has four 14mm female joints. So as you can see, this is going to allow for a supreme amount of organization. I'm going to set these up in two different ways. For this first one, let's set this up for a concentrate workstation. We're going to fill this central storage area with Q-tips. This front arm here, fill that with isopropyl alcohol, put a glass stopper on there so you can take your Q-tip, dip it in there, clean out your banger. Then you can have a multitude of different bangers and carb caps. Put each of these in a different arm. Then you can have these loaded up if you want to do cold starts, or you can have them here for easy cleaning. Finally, I can take my long handle dab tool and put that right into the back arm. So this is designed to take everything off of your desktop, keep it all in one place, and keep it organized. Now I want to set this orange VAS Supreme up for a dry herb station. I'm going to put this little brush, super handy, put that right in the back. Now because this has this wide base, we can put on a lot of vapes and we can put on heavy vapes. Here's the P80. Let's put a Solo 2 on there. If you have heavier vapes like this, try to balance them out onto opposing sides. Don't have them all clustered together. Take a Fury Edge, then take a Crafty Plus. And then in the center section, I'm gonna put the Air 2. So as you can see, four big vaporizers. That's gonna hold that very steady in place. That's not going anywhere. And this is going to allow a lot of free space on your desktop and everything centralized into your VAS Supreme.